Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Disneyland is now headed to normal operating day.